two, like this, three. See? This one, I might just get to here and pin. See? Or lifting his hip, you see? Hurts it even just smacking and roll into this sort of thing, go into an arrest technique.
The same choke as I take him into the ground.
Boom. Like that. Even like that. You see? Here, I just reposition myself.
Here, come around.
Boom. Like this. Okay. Here, I take it. Okay, and I kick this way. In this position, like this, it's just to go mash like this. You see? Fine. Rolling forward, bring him there into this. You see? And control him with that pain. If not, bring him back. You see? And use your leg if you have to stand. If I want to sit on him to lock this arm as well, he might want to be using it. I'll just sit on him to lock it. From there, do the same thing. Like that, just all the way along. Okay. Or without any of that, I'm here and I just sit down on that leg. You see? You see what I've got here? And then roll through into this. Good step through like this. And goes to here. Like this. You see? And when he kicks you, you're facing him. You see? You push it over. But now my back's facing him. So if I want to fuck with him even more, I just twist like this. One thing that you do is just fall on his head like this. And grab his just. See, you need to do something like this. Situation, and just bring it. Because I'm locking his arms like this. Okay? If I am to roll over like this, here, pull his shirt up over his face, like this, and I just carve my name in his chest, or titty twister. Twist it, boom. 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 Mash his nose, squishing his face.
Very hard to breathe right now, isn't it?
Yeah.